but running. So we got to run. Life is a race. We got to run. But you know, we at crib, we want to sit down and fight the fight. The scripture says, no, you can't sit down and fight the fight. You can't walk and fight the fight. You got to run. That's why we got to stay busy.
Get rid of him.
So we're going to try it out. So everybody is doing it. So we assume that it's okay. And today they call it common law marriage. It's all right. We can try it out. But if it don't work, we can just go our separate ways. It's common to me. That's just what I thought about. But what it says is just because no one else reaches the goal does not mean that you should not. Beware of common